Hi everyone, this is our genetics lab. And there is one door, we cannot open the door during the examination. These students are waiting here for to write exam. Please form a line. Inside the waiting room, we cannot use the mobile phone. Each student have the OMR sheet like this. Everyone should have to fill the full name, student code, and the test code should be, test code is given inside the room only. Like we have these columns for to answer, and each columns will be consisting 10 stages. 10 stages has 2 questions. So everyone come inside and you can stand.
This is station 1. This is station 2.
Likewise, we have 10 stations. Please, everyone.
Hi, hello.
Each stages will be given 30 seconds, and each stages we have 2 questions to answer. We cannot open this. This is the question paper. In each stage, we cannot open this until the ma'am is given. Yes, you can open it now.
So before beginning, you must write down the test code.
Before beginning the exam, we have to write the test code.
On the right side here is test code here.
These students are right side, we have different test code, and these students are on left side, we have this different test code for them. Each and every 30 seconds they have to move. So whoever stand in station 1, they are moving in station 2. Each stage will have the question number like this. Station 1 will have question 1 and 2. In stage 2 it has been 3 and 4. We have to mark here. In station 2, third question and fourth question. This is station 8. We have to mark as in 16 and 17.
How about some stage they have microscope? What they need to do?
In each some stage we have a slides to observe through microscope, and we cannot touch this lens. We cannot touch anything. We just have to view like this. We just observe it, like what he's doing. We cannot touch the microscope. If the microscope is touching, if he touches, the slide will be changing, and the next student cannot observe properly. So each 30 seconds, every student are moving to the next stages.
Everything clear now? 2 minutes, okay?
Rolling here on the right or on the left side, you cannot jump from the left to the right.
Yes.
Okay.
Like these students are moving in the same order, they cannot go to the next test code. This test code belongs to test code number 103 and these students belongs to test code number 104. So they cannot move in this side.